a solution.
Yes.
Hello. What can I do for you?
I'd like something with Raman scattering. Something really soft, you know. Have these valence electrons. I need to measure their energy levels.
How about some Ricks? Just came in.
Don't know. I have a really tiny sample.
Micrometer Ricks, then.
You have that? At 400 electron volt? That would be wonderful.
I had those fine femtoslices last time. That was terrific. But now, I need something with higher rep rates and variable pulse length.
That would be BESSY VSR. Kitchen is working on that right this moment, but it's not on the menu yet.
I need something for the bigger picture. Do you have something for complete cells? Full 3D, you know, and native. Not with all that dye stuff. Something more natural?
Like X-ray microscopy.
Yes, and do you have that condenser thing for extra brightness? Those are the best.
Oh, sure we do. We invented them.
It's the photo system, you know. We look at single atoms, single, extreme selectivity. That low alpha mole of yours, that was excellent.
Do you want that with the photon picker?
Of course, absolutely.
And to go with it, some polarization maybe.
Oh yes, polarization. I'll have that too.
We have vertical, horizontal, circular and elliptic.
I take vertical. Or maybe not. Maybe horizontal? Yes, horizontal, with a pinch of elliptic.
Elliptic? Never had that. What does that do?
Soft and tender.
And damper resolution.
Repetition rate.
Okay. So that would be one micrometer Ricks at 400 electron volt, one full 3D X-ray microscopy, and some low alpha with single electrons and horizontal polarization slightly elliptic. Anything else?
If I could get a hot water bottle.
And some more coffee, please.
Decaf for me.
Sure. Coming right up.